Miss Zhang Lei, she will deliver to us the Protect 3. Get to the point. And her evaluator is guest today. He's from Taiwan Toastmaster Club. He's an advanced communicating bronze and competent leader. He's Mr. Lee. Please read the objective of the
project 3. Oh my god, okay. She hasn't even made her speech yet.
Yeah?
How come the other people didn't read before they made their speech?
All right. Stop.
I'm
just
sorry.
Read it.
All right. Get to the point. Select the subject, topic, and determine its general and specific purpose. Organize the speech in a manner that best achieves those purposes. Ensure the beginning body and conclusion enforce the purposes. Project sincerity and conviction and control any nervousness you may have and strive not to use notes. Did you hear that?
Thank you, Mr. Lee. And now, let's welcome Ms. Zhang-Lei. No pen, no gain.
Really?
In the Toastmaster of the day, fellow Toastmaster and guests, the credit glory in living life is not never falling, but in rising, when we fall. All of us always believe that to be success, we have to try our best. But maybe the result is not good as we expect. But we learn many lessons from it. And the quote, no pain and no gain, is the motto of it. If at first you don't success, you can learn from your mistake. Then pick yourself up and try again. Take risks. If you win, you will be happy. If you lose, you will be wiser. Let me tell you why. Firstly, you have more strength and capacity to endure. We are freer than we think. I think when we were a child, most of us know, started how to ride a bike, right? I remember that when I was 8 years old, I started learning to ride. But I tried many times, but I could not. Then my grandmother encouraged me to encourage me that you should try your best. Don't be afraid of falling down, lying down the street. If you don't fall down, lie down the street, I think you cannot know how to ride. I didn't believe in my grandmother, but I think it again, she's my grandmother, and she really, really old. So I trust her. I thought that if I don't fall down or lie down the street, I cannot handle the bike. So how about my dream about to ride a motorbike, a car, or even a helicopter? So I went to the smallest one, the bicycle. And luckily, just 2 times. So can you
okay.
Two timelines. I want to show you the PowerPoint that I have experience with it.
Yeah,
two times like this. Yeah, actually, two times like this. So I could ride very well. You can see we fall down, lie down the street. Secondly, we will. Secondly, we think that we believe we strongly believe in our purpose. With and everything you can, you believe in yourself that you can do everything, which you thought that you can never do it. I used to reject an offer in a big company, which I dreamed about when I was a student. Just because at that time I loved working in marketing and loved advertising agency. And you can see how I determined to persuade it. So on a beautiful day, everything is normal. I was working hard, keeping up my passion and my project. The director called me to come to the small meeting room without any notification in advance. You know, whenever the director calls you, want to talk to you in that the small meeting room in this like this situation, I think we have two options. One, you will get the promotion, and one, you will be fired. And luckily, I fell into the option two. At that time, I'm a person in the heaven and being fallen into the hell because I was passionate about it. I had working and responsible. So until now, I don't have, at that time, just the toughest time in my life. I lost my confidence. I lost orientation in my career path. I didn't believe in anyone. I didn't know what to do. So until now, I have no idea about the reason why how I could be fired. But I get a lesson that when the writer calls you to want to talk to you in person, I think first you have to repair that, to be fired. Then take on your stuff, no matter what happens. It's gonna be really set time to, it's gonna be set time in case you are ready, you're really fired. Although I'm satisfied with the director said to me, but no excuse, I don't think about it anymore. I just think about it myself. So I stay at the home for months. I read a lot of books. I'm doing some many things along, like jogging, riding, and playing guitar. And try a lot of karate too. Then I figure out that what is suitable for me, what is in my inner self, and what should I do? I think all my past failure and frustration were actually laying the foundations for understanding that have created new level of living I enjoy now. Everyone wants to be successful, and so do I. However, when you try your best to achieve something, but the result is not good at our expectation. But besides that, take a deep breath, you will see the lesson. Because I believe that everything happened for a reason. So, just experience that. And I just want to say, no pain and no gain. Thank you.